Welcome once again, then, to the United States Grand Prix here in the magnificent city of Austin. It was here in 2018 that Kimi Raikkonen delighted the world by winning for the first time in 114 races. There's always a record to be broken, so what, I wonder, is in store for us today? We're racing today then in Travis County, Texas, where 20 corners and speeds of up to 200 miles an hour await us on this magnificent racetrack. It's 60% full throttle with plenty of good opportunities to pass, especially through the two DRS zones into turn 1 and at the end of the long back straight into turn 12. What a race we have in store today! It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. Valtteri Bottas lines up on pole position, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Verstappen, Norris, Charles Leclerc, and Sainz, Ricciardo, Joker, Fernando Alonso, and Sebastian Vettel, Gasly, Ocon, Yuki Tsunoda, and Perez, Giovinazzi, Mick Schumacher, Nikita Mazepin and George Russell. Latifi and Kimi Raikkonen finishes off the grid. Now, it's almost time for lights out, so let's go down to the track.
Green flag. Okay, DRS is now available. Okay, gap ahead is 2.6 seconds. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. The gap to the car ahead is increasing by a few tenths per lap. Our gap to the car in front is 3.9 seconds. Careful, we think you're going to start losing some tyre grip around now. We're boxing this lap. Give us the best in-lap you can. Exit, exit now. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Sebastian is in the pits. The gap to the car ahead is 5.8 seconds. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Gap to car in front is 8.1 seconds. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, gap ahead is 10.1 seconds. Are you okay? That was a nasty hit. Turn the engine off and wait for the marshals. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Okay, we're monitoring somewhere on the ICE. Be aware that we will start to see a loss of power. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. Nice work, that brings you up a place. Our gap to the car in front is 10.7 seconds. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
Not just victory today then, but the championship as well. What a spectacular season they've had. Congratulations to the whole team. Anthony, tell me, what was it that helped them achieve this success?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed, it's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
So after a magnificent race, we can now see the drivers making their way to the podium. Once again, it's the Silver Arrows who take top spot. A well-earned victory for Mercedes. And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. Despite the best efforts of our championship leader, that lead has taken a bit of a knock today. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Anthony Davidson, who do you pick?
Well, you can't fault anything that Sergio Perez did out on the track today. He drove flawlessly, making him an easy pick.
It's another clear win for Mercedes as they managed to secure the constructors' title. An incredible performance for the whole team. Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.